Then it's merely a matter of time before we set up interplanetary stations equipped with atomic power and operated by remote control. And if any nation dared attack us, just by pushing a few buttons, we could wipe them out in a matter of minutes.